What you just saw in that last clip was these 6 8-inch screws getting ripped out of the ground by a 120 plus pound Cane Corso, and this come flying at my face, probably, I don't know, 80 miles an hour, who knows, but pretty close call.